if I want to use capture though, because I could be using Twitch for tutorials. It would be fun if eventually I was able to get some kind of overhead thing, but...
What do you mean overhead thing? Oh, like an overhead camera?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we could do that with like a separate webcam thing. Especially if we grab one of those that have like the little bendable legs and we can hook it onto something that's above.
That'd be a ways off, but it could still be fun.
It would be too much of a money investment. But yeah, you could do it. Alright, so I'm not probably going to get too far today because this is going to be a shorter stream since I started so much later.
So
much later. But, I was largely to blame for that, I will admit. So we're gonna play a bit. What did we do? Oh, we murdered gargoyles pretty fiercely. That's right. 3 shots for all the gargoyles. Might have been 2 shots if we had done a running attack on the first one. So I guess now we're on to Quelag. Yeah. Oh, also, let's kill that Dick Lautrec. So let's change our weapon to maybe just Black Knight Greatsword, since it's much lighter. Let's put on hovels so we can fast roll. We can actually wear up to 30 pounds of things. 31 pounds. 31.2? Yes. Alrighty. So let's hop on down to Ye Olde Blighttown. Let's also pop humanity so we can just straight up summon Mildred and then kill Quelag with her assistance. That sounds great. Did I kill the Capper demon? Yes, I think I did. Because I did the skip for that. Love the skip. There goes Mr. Lautrec. Down into the pit. The abyss.
Your outfit looks so silky.
Doesn't it? Like, I would wear these robes all the time.
I still don't fully understand how your hat works.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, maybe I never will. Maybe that's not important.
The eternal mystery. The hat is the mystery. Oh man, I hope my video isn't like super laggy due to the weird internet that was going on earlier. That'd be a disappointment if it was. Cuz Comcast. Like, I don't know why an internet modem needs to be reset every other day for it to work well. Like, it seems a bit excessive. Oh, can I backstab you? That would be pretty great.
Where's your phone?
I think it's in the pocket of my red jacket. Oop. Why do you ask?
I need the Wi-Fi password. Because honey, you forgot.
Nice. Oh, well, you did just update Honey Unit, so that explains it.
Yeah. I mean, it's for a reason.
Mm-hmm. Other than just, it's a Mac!
When did the quote, "I'm your girlfriend, not your matchmaker," come up?
Uh... I have no idea. Do I have that written down there?
Yes. Yes, you do.
So that means I need to add it to the quote list. So I think I'll do that right after I kill Mildred. That's solid.
Okay, but let me read you some of these other ones. I don't feel so hot because I'm in hell. Pandora's snuffbox. I close my eyes and the void starts screaming. Matches. Match halo egg plus. No, I'm sorry. Match halo plus egg or bird. Both? Caesar crown out of matches plus cigarette? Performance artist horror story. Okay, but performance art horror sounds really great.
Doesn't it? But no, a lot of those are more ideas than quotes.
Die Ehre, Milch, Lister toll und Schlecht. I tried.
What?
I tried.
I know milk, you mean milk. Milk. Because Mildred, she does not get that much more powerful.
Taschendampf, apricot snuff. That's what it says.
That's Postelgavith, apricot snuff. As in, like, the sort of snuff you snuff up your nose.
I guess I'm going to delete my old address from your phone.
So,
Because I hate that old address.
that's fair. For humanity, a butcher knife? Are you just gonna go through all the notes on my phone?
Mr. Friendly feels happy cat bag. List of smells that should not be. Hot salad, milk fire, quotes, steam is happening. Box of birds, suplex, all caps, into the abyss. Twitch, the third uncle. Band called Super Fishing Big Fight wore a veil of disappointment to block out. I'm not sure if this is a note on your phone or really weird slam poetry.
I know, right? Doesn't it sound like surrealist or postmodern poetry? It's kind of great in that respect. This is my stream of consciousness, like throughout the day.
Feng Shui arsonist.
That's
Air rag. Snail holster.
a
I'm sorry, snake holster.
There we go.
Anjukivka, Mildred Fitzgerald, Ada Talisker, Ivan Belmont, Finn Pargon, X Goldfinch.
I like Harrington Goldfinch.
Marmite, Vegemite, parties, all imp, all dragoons.
Oh my God.
Yawning helps the brain to equilibralize its two hemispheres. Mildrox, all caps. That's it. October 3rd, weird fruit party, 6 o'clock p.m. Prosciutto robot.
What are you doing, Mildred? Come over here.
I think this is about musicals that you like.
Is it a list of operas?
Yes. This one just says unbelievable.
That is correct.
This one says, "Eat your shame, Denny's."
Yeah.
This one says, "Game where you try to make people yawn to either remove something, such as teeth, or insert something there. It works similarly to fishing games or Luigi's Mansion, possibly as a rhythm game. Opening the mouth could be like turn-based combat."
This is an idea I had for if I ever went into game development. That'd be like my first game I made.
"Hurt is a build-up based on attacks and magic. Your enlightenment helps you resist its effects, such as immobilizations, penalties to complicated checks, and insanity." "Empty chair for the portraits." There's two P's instead. There's no O in portrait. It's just P, P, T. Wait, P-B-R-T-A...
Ass.
Anyway. Sliding door game, trap mechanic with fast-paced platforming and eldritch overtones. This one just says 8:30. Written on July 30th, 2015 at 8:31 p.m.
The plot thickens.
Campari as a color. Opera upstairs, like a cross between Mulder and Howard Hughes, sounded like somebody dragging a sack full of corpses down the stairs. Sack full of corpses.
I write that twice.
How are you? Stargazing. You were stargazing? Yes. With a shovel? Author who was applauded for deep moralistically relevant books despite the plots being intended to be sillily. For Dow, man who's dead with overcoat filled with dozens of eggs, literal depictions of his own concerns. I'm very certain that this is not meant to be poetry, but it's very fun to read it as such.
I'm glad you're enjoying my random notes to myself.
You can carve idols that represent gods to curry their favor, but a poorly carved idol appeals to whichever different god looks exactly like that. Augustus O'Shea is a hitman intent on killing the plant on behalf of a council anti-Vatican of agnostics and skeptics. At one point walks into shop. Cootie catcher in back in an hour, looks intently around at wall, clocks, and leaves. Ada is there at the time. She thinks the cashier owner is really just absorbed and doesn't notice. From his perspective, he's just trying to look busy. Always busy. And not getting killed by Augustus. The plant god speaks only in haiku. The more progress you make, the more you realize needs to be made. Mothwing tea.
I'm not sure whether I should feel like embarrassed or proud.
Fine motor drawing. Frontal lobe. Language. Poetic cookbook. Auto-tuned birds.
Let's warp back to Firelink Shrine.
Hemophiliac. Faint at sight of blood. Enemy must make an enlightenment check to determine if you're dead and leave you alone. Vermouth curse spell. Person with book strapped to face. Ankle watch. Enemy ducked flan. Origami boat. Perhaps circle of mint leaves. Egg. Citrus behind. Calligraph with skeleton and flower head. Recollage describes my methods. Farrago. Star Atlas's collages onto globe via... I'm not sure how to pronounce that. Sometimes
where does it?
Skip it. She has Maj?
She has Maj.
6:30.
What?
Question mark. Posted at 6:41 p.m.
Oh my god.
In June 2015.
Right, where am I going now? Wait, did I ring... Fuck, did I ring the bell? I think I did.
This one just says, dicing the jam.
Mm-hmm.
I think this one is the Wi-Fi password. That's all I was actually looking for.
47BC00D3...
255D0367. Yes.
That's close. I got most of that.
You did, and I am impressed.
I haven't heard that password entirely too many fucking times.
Oh wait, it's all caps. Okay.
Hey there, Sahil. Sorry about the later stream. Also, this is going to be a pretty short stream. You have fucking Lord Vessel for New Game Plus 1 or Plus 2? New Game Plus 2? Jesus fuck, you're on the lead. Maybe this will change during the weekend, but goddamn. I just rang the second bell. So you are miles ahead. Alright, so I did open up Sin's Fortress. Good. Three times faster? Did you kill it on like the first go, or how fast is that fast?
These notes. I love them so much.
The notes on my phone?
This one just says the body eclectic.
I am really glad that these are filling you with as much joy as they are. Whoops. Oh, damn.
Dr. Sonia Blackheart. Schnapps. Brendan O'Shea. Tapeworm bullets. This one just says gods and bastards.
Gods and bastards. But kudos to you, Sahil, for killing them in only two tries. Were you using the same setup as before, or anything different?
Insular cortex.
Insular cortex. It's responsible for feelings of disgust.
Sandwich with crab legs and arms on plate. Triptych. Home on plate beach? Question mark.
Was that home on plate beach?
Yes.
No idea what I was trying to say there. Which is weird because pretty much all these other ones, I know exactly what I meant when I was writing
This
those
one just
notes.
says Jenner Trail, Foghorn Inn, peanut butter chocolate chip cookies for Tanya. Legal repercussions. List of people I voluntarily called.
You know, in ancient Japan, maybe not ancient Japan, but feudal Japan, there was a genre of books called pillow books, which was basically like whatever people had on top of their mind, they just kind of wrote down. I like to think that the random notes in our phones nowadays are just like modern pillow books, and mine are just especially surreal.
I think they are.
Iron Golem's fucked. Well, yeah, once I get to him, for sure. Hashtag rude. Yeah, that sums things up.
You're not talking about me, are you?
No, we're talking about the giant who throws fireballs at the Iron Golem fight.
Okay, yes, that is rude.
I need those iframes.
This one says names, Mantis. That's it. That's all it says.
Yep, I remember that as well.
This one says Diz Aster. There's a hyphen in the middle of it.
Whoa, narrowly dodged that boulder. But I do want the ring of steel protection.
That's it. That's all I wanted. Also, a lot of other stuff that I didn't know existed that I'm pleased to have found.
Like what?
Like all of the unintentional modernist poetry that exists on your phone.
Yeah, I mean, that is lovely. I have no idea how it is. I'm sexy as hell, though? Oh, thank you, I guess.
I mean...
Like, I won't refute that. I'm not sure what brings that about, but okay. I'll take it. It's unlocked. I should publish all the notes on my phone as just, like, a collection.
That would be some really good poetry.
Like, I could just call it modernist poetry and people would believe it.
See, but I'd really like to see you publish this as almost a zine where you try to illustrate the notes.
Like, wow, that'd be tricky.
Because some of them aren't things that you can normally illustrate, but I'd like to see it happen.
I could do photographic illustration.
I mean, I'd rather see you draw it.
Well, I'm thinking more like the photography I used to do when I was active with that. You know?
I think there are a few of them, though, where it would make more sense to just, like, poorly draw it.
Possibly.
You could do a little bit of both. I really like drawing, but you don't have to.
I don't like drawing, so.
That's weird to me.
Well, that's because I'm very poor at it. I have a poor skill because I just don't practice it.
See, of course you say that, but, like, I love your drawings anyway.
I'm glad you do, that they fill you with glee. What? Bullshit! God damn!
And not even because they make me look good, just because.
I have no idea what my two-handed max does. Mm-hmm. Well, damn, we were like an inch away from getting to the top of Sin's Fortress. Oh well. Best investment, this alcohol. I don't care if it's spendy, it's just so damn delicious.
It's really good. We should get the normal Grand Marnier next time, because I'm not sure that I've ever tried that.
You have not? I also really like it. I'd say it's probably not quite as tasty, but it's still pretty damn tasty.
It's not as good as this?
Nope. I'd say this is better than standard Grand Marnier. Because standard Grand Marnier is just like an orange liqueur, basically. Still got cognac, still based on cognac, so it's got a lot of interesting flavor. Do it! But this has more flavor. What does your max two-handed do? Sixteen away from one-shotting the first boss. That is rough. Actually, I'm not sure the boulder spitter is turned this direction, so we're just gonna run up it. +8:15. Did you resin? Did you do the little trick with the plunge where you do, like, a jumping attack, and then midway through your fall, you then hit plunge? Because sometimes that will get in a second hit due to weird physics, mechanics, programming things. But something else to consider is I have, like, 40 strength. So, that's a factor. So did you end up going through all my notes, or...?
Not all of them.
There we are. And we didn't lose all of our souls.
I still don't understand Xana's lifestyle, but I'm still really glad that she posted that on Facebook.
Oh, good.
Those days when you're trying to film Zentai fetish videos and your cat won't stop jumping on the bed, angry face emoji. You can't make this shit up. I appreciate how different our lifestyles are.
No, she lives a very different life, but I mean, goddamn, does she embody that lifestyle so well. Xana sounds great. And like, she doesn't really give a fuck. You just got 49 and 38 end. Oh, endurance. I see what you mean. Kind of want the flamestone plate ring over here just so I can have extra fire resistance for if there's a dick boss I need it for. Let's pop this open. Bam. Oh, you did the skip down to the lower undead burg? Oh, I am proud of you. Even if you did die and it's super frustrating, like the fact that you got that, like kudos to you. So here's another level. Let's keep boosting vitality for that Ornstein and Smough battle. Let's reverse our Hollowing just because we can. Let's summon Black Iron Tarkus just because we can. But no, if you do get killed by like the dogs and the Hollow Thieves, that is annoying. And that happens a lot, at least when I do it. Well, you saw me play through that area last night. I died like, what, 4 times or something? I'm gonna ignore that Boulder Knight. No reason for me to fuck with him. Killed Ornstein in 6 or 7 hits. That's fantastic. That's the best way to do that fight. Now, did you have Red Tearstone Ring up, or did you just have really high damage? Just rolling from the haters. Well, good on ya. Let's switch over to our Crystal Demon Great Axe. We will wait for Black Iron Tarkus to get over here. We will buff our ridiculous weapon. And see if we can stagger him. Yeah. I want him to come further out this way on the bridge. Oh wow, he's... Well, you staggered him, Tarkus. Oh, did I miss? Maybe that little damage chip was from Tarkus, actually. That would make sense. Well, that was easy. To Anolanda we go! We're so pretty.
And also very spiky.
Yeah, Iron Golem is, in my opinion, one of the easiest bosses. No! I'm not Gwendolyn! This is a terrible mistake!
You might as well be Gwendolyn.
Mm-hmm.
Boy, that's going to be embarrassing when you show up to the Gwendolyn fight wearing the same outfit.
Well, somebody's gonna have to take the outfit off, and it's not gonna be me. Whoosh!
Boy, I don't think your ankle was supposed to bend that way.
I don't think so either. Let's change out our weapon for something that's light, like the Black Knight Ultra Great Sword.
So basically, you're going to end up being able to actually wear full hovel and fast roll.
That might take quite a while, but that is the end goal. I do want to get enough endurance to do that. It's pretty much right now my dexterity is as high as it needs to be. My strength is at 40. I think the hard cap is like at 50, so I probably won't raise it much. My faith is at 50. So yeah, I'm pretty much just putting points at this point into vitality and endurance, so eventually, yeah, I will be fast rolling with hovels.
You are not follow.
Oh, that's right, I didn't kill Pinwheel in this go.
Well, welcome if ever.
Well, that's right, my Estus Flask is maxed out. See ya. Ooh, I can level up. That's what I was gonna do. Leveling. I want more vitality
It
for the
takes
one.
87,000, well, okay, 85,000 souls for you to level up.
Yep. And the core of the Iron Golem will not give me enough to level up, so we're
Boy, did
moving
you
on.
have 2 souls of Gwyn?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because I didn't cash one in.
But why not?
Because I'm holding on to it until eventually I get enough ranks in the Sunlight Covenant to get Sunlight Spear. But I need to trade in like 30 somethings.
30 sunlight medals?
Yep, thank you.
Those things.
I did get some more levels. I've been a bit more proactive about that. Making sure I get more levels, more health, making things easier on myself. Found your tail.
Anyone should be able to breathe lightning.
Oh, I got in the way of the lightning. Well, fuck. Oh, you got me. Can I open my stats? Sure. This is a good point to open my stats. Alright, so here's my stats. 27 vitality, which is helping out way more. 14 attunements, so I only have 3 spell slots. 30 endurance, 40 strength, 18 dex, 11 resistance, 8 intelligence, and 50 faith. Oh, later on I can put points into resistance for damage reduction. Forgot that was a thing. I forgot that was an attribute.
What is?
Resistance?
Oh, that's right.
Like, I remember that was invested in our like first character to an insane degree.
We had like 50 resistance for no goddamn reason. Like, it was impossible to poison us and be like, haha, we're poisoned.
Additionally, it
Oh,
adds a
we're
fair amount onto
toxic. Oh, that's
physical
so cute.
defense. But yeah, like, status effects? Nope. They
Nope.
did nothing to us. Alright, I want vengeance on this ass. You have more everything except for attunement and faith. See, there you go. I dumped a lot of stuff into faith, and think that's what's making things a bit more challenging overall. Oh, was not expecting that. Oh, I missed. You missed. It's a missing party. Oh, you did two to get the lightning spear? Yeah, I mean, like, starting lightning spear is pretty good for a lot of circumstances. Oh, wow, that gargoyle was not worth it. I feel like as much as I did, because I did it to get like Wrath of the Gods, and so I could eventually use Sunlight Spear, but well, I don't have Sunlight Spear because I don't have enough Sunlight Metals. Nor may I ever.
I mean, it would take until New Game Plus 7.
It might. Like, I could always farm the Sunlight Maggots that respawn.
Oh, that's true.
But that's a rare drop.
Oh.
But I mean,
Well.
I could like pop enough humanity, like 10, put on the gold covetous serpent ring to boost my discovery rate and get those. Plus, with this run, I'm getting all the drops, so
That is true.
I feel like luck is on my side. So what are your stats all around, Sahil? Most awkward Rafters fight. 34 vitality. Okay, 37 endurance. Ooh, that's a fair amount of endurance. 47 strength. Trying 5 dex, so a lot of weapons that have split scaling, that's gonna work well for you. 25 faith. There we go, that's what I was wanting. All right, let's see if we can make it to the bonfire. We probably can. Unless we get fucked over, which could happen. Archers. It's what they do. Alright, one of the gargoyles fell off. Let's heal up. Now we run. Ooh. That's kind of close. Hey, let's see if this knocks him off. Nope, but it killed him in one hit, and that's just as good. Alright, and I may want to kill just enough Dark Knights, or I guess they're Silver Knights, to get a level up, which might be 20,000. Might have a soul to pop. Solaire!
Oh. You ripped it up.
Big souls, no big souls. Alright, so that's three more sunlight medals, so that should at least be enough to bring me up to rank 2 so I can get the better lightning spear. That's progress. Oh, killed me. They're rare. Hey there, Giant Data Store. Welcome to my stream. How are you doing tonight? Actually, I don't suppose by chance there's anybody like right behind the door. Didn't think so, but it's worth a shot. Alright, so let's kill a few more Silver Knights to get that level up. Maybe Mimics. Because we can also get good Mimicky goods. I got a gold coin. I'm doing pretty well. Long day at work, I came home, ate some shepherd's pie, did some other things, played some FTL in my downtime. And now I'm streaming some Dark Souls. So all in all, pretty good, thanks. Silver coins. Let's head back down, because that's very close to level up. I think if we kill the other Silver Knight with the spear, that'll be just enough. Progress. All right. So let's boost that. Probably boost vitality again. Yep, so now we're up to 28 with that. Still getting a fair amount of health at each point. I don't think it starts diminishing until like 40 with the level ups. Let's see. And we could try fighting them like this. Might tumble buff the sword, but that could be a good setup. What kind of build am I doing? Well, this started off completely as like a faith build at the start, and then I invested a lot of points into strength, so I was kind of a split build. But now that I'm on New Game Plus 2, I'm just putting points into everything, really. Because really I need high endurance for decent armor and stamina. I need vitality so I don't die when people sneeze on me. Pretty much we have points into everything except like intelligence and resistance. Come up here away from the sentinel, because the sentinel's angry. Oh, I'm dead. So no Solaire summoning for this go round. A Dex and Int build? Yeah, that's pretty solid. I know there are a lot of really good Dex weapons in this game. Usually when I just do like a standard casual new game, I will choose Dex weapons. Just so good. The one I'm wearing in the game or the one I'm wearing right now? Because I'm just wearing a shirt. So let's heal up. Let's see about tumble buffing. So I might temporarily put on like hovels just so I can do that. Because I need to put on like full hovels to get that fat roll. What's right next to this? Regular greatsword? Excellent, we got it. Alright, here we are, fast rolls. We got this all buffed up. Oh, thank you. I do appreciate that. Especially Velka's rapier. Oh, that's true. See, I haven't really had a chance to use it much, but I should totally do just a Velka's rapier run. I would be so down for that. Right, I can survive a hit from Smoth, which is nice. Ooh, that was close. Boom! Getting really close with those Smoth hits. Oh, this fight is so much easier with vitality. I love this. Also getting pretty lucky with my timings, I feel. And then the overhand. Nope, no overhand. Alright. Do your thing, Smoth. Oop, got close. There we are, first phase. Oh, no, 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 he still has, like, a hit point left. Goddamn. Intense. Alright. Trick is, don't get greedy. Do I use the boss soul glitch? Oh, where you dupe the souls? I don't, just because I think it makes it really cheap. And I really like a good challenge. Like, occasionally I'll do it if I'm just doing casual run offline. And I just want to use something instantly, but usually I just spend the time to this level normally. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Oh, it staggered him with that. Ooh, got a little scared there. I thought we weren't going to get far enough. We take this slow, we take this cautiously. This won't be a problem. Oh, unless we get stuck! Fuck! Ooh, we now have enough health to survive that instead of getting one-shotted. That makes a huge difference. Oh my god. Let's test this up. Might actually get this on our first go. I would be pretty happy about that. We want to stay topped off though. I like that attack. I can get in an easy hit. I might even be able to get in two hits pretty easily. He has a fair amount of recovery there. Oh, didn't expect that. Can do your charge attack? Yep. That's why we keep a pillar near us at all times. Ooh. I say as then the exact same thing happens. But he smashes me. Alright, not doing super hot in this, but that's okay. Staggered him. Going for that third hit. Everything's weak to magic in this game. See, I don't know that, because I almost never play as int builds. I do hear, though, that a lot of enemies in the DLC are pretty magic resistant, or the bosses at least. You found that to be the case, or? Well, I guess you said Artorias was, killed him in 1 minute. Ooh, look at that, Sahil. Killed ONS, first go. The magic health makes. I feel pretty proud of myself. That's quite a bit better than spending 3 hours on the boss fight. Let's pop that soul to get that up, and then that'll probably be where I call it for the night, because I was only planning on doing a short stream. We actually made a fair amount of progress. We rang the second bell. We killed the Iron Golem, got to the top of the Sins, killed ONS on our first go. That's a high note. But I'll be on to.
Yeah.
Oh my god. So I'll probably be on tomorrow, but at an earlier time, and I'll stream for much longer because this has only been like an hour. But thank you, Sahil, for sticking around. Nice to meet you, Giant Dad. So, everyone. I know, Giant Dad. So, take care until tomorrow. See ya.